Members of the Liberal Party and the Popular Resistance in Honduras have taken some of the toll booths in the country's main roads. Former President Manuel Zelaya is part of this protest, and just minutes ago, the police had thrown tear gas to try to take away the protest. Zelaya has been affected, as all the other protesters, and assured that they will continue trying to take control again of this toll booth in this October the 3rd that has been called a National Day of Protest in all Honduras.